Ana here. Welcome to the word of the week in Spanish.
This week's word is todavía. Todavía. Which means still or yet. For example, todavía me acuerdo de ti. I still remember you. Todavía no ha terminado de llover. It hasn't finished raining yet.
See you next week with our next word of the week.